Godspeed, the Discovery, and the Susan Constant brought 120 English gentlemen to the New World. These Englishmen were looking for gold and fame, and no one expected the nightmare that was to come. Cheapo Cheapo Productions is proud to present yet another in a series of lousy history films titled Jamestown, The True Story.
Hey, old chap, there is the New World.
Let's call it Jamestown.
Yes, and I'm about King James.
Now listen, mates, when we land, let's all walk the beaches and pick up gold that I hear is lying on the ground everywhere.
Hey, mates, what will we do for food?
How can you think about food when we're all about to become zillionaires?
These English gentlemen did not find any gold and were starving. You see, these men from the gentry class felt it was beneath them to work.
I'm starving to death. I need food.
Why don't you get off your lazy tail and go look for some food?
Look here, old bean. An English gentleman would never be seen working. What an insult.
You mean you'd rather die in this godforsaken land than to work?
Oh, blast. Never really thought of it that way. But yes, I'd rather die than to be seen working.
Many English gentlemen did starve to death rather than to work at Jamestown. Laziness, stupidity, and pride nearly killed off most of the people.
To help me find the gold that will make me the richest man in all of England.
Ooh, you're such a pig!
Captain John Smith, Jamestown would not only survive, but would find prosperity.
You no good white man. You are on our land. Now you must be barbecued.
Ooh, I bet you that'll hurt.
You're not funny, White Eye.
You smell like beaver in a hot afternoon sun.
That hurts my feelings when you attack my personal hygiene like that.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I you love me as long as you want it, and then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do
at Jamestown Colony, but was he really saved by the beautiful Indian girl Pocahontas? Probably not, but it sure is a good story, even if it is not true.
Crazy for thinking that my
by the name of John. John Rolfe introduced a crop that would make Jamestown rich.
Say, mates, look what I got here.
It looks like the weedle, John boy.
I hope it's not flowers for that Indian girl Pocahontas that you love so much, because if they are flowers, they're pretty sad. They're a pretty sad looking lot.
It looks like a weed to me.
They're not flowers. Leave my girl Pocahontas out of this. It's tobacco.
What are you supposed to do with it?
Roll it up, light it on fire, inhale it into your lungs.
Be the man with the smallest brain in all the Western Hemisphere.
King James, I called tobacco a stinkweed that hurt the eyes and was dangerous for the lungs, but it sold like iced tea on a hot day, and before long, Jamestown became the wealthiest colony in all the New World. I hope you have enjoyed our film today on Jamestown, and always remember two lessons that we have learned today from the gentlemen of Jamestown. Number one, laziness can kill, and number two, don't smoke. Because if you do, you are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Thank you.